There are more crates below. We need to get down there.
Keep them off me while I light the crates!
We're running out of time. Running out of time.
This area's lit. I'm moving to the next one.
That was important. Break down the door.
At once, Ronnie.
I never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the Council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would
The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where should I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
Gray, what in the world is going on?
Not now, is he?
Don't walk away from me! I saw you at Whitechapel!
You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
You know nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time.
Gray, what's happened to you? Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. A stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is, for God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, Izzy. And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library!
Conspiracy runs to the very heart of the Council.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
The Lord Chancellor will permit me,
will not permit! And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard!
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... What is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.